What's going on, guys? Tact here, and today we are back with another video on Hype Drop. And before we get started, I'm down really bad on crypto, so I really need to win something here. We have $600 in the balance. I am horrendous. All right, if you want to help me out or if you want to play on the site, use code TACT, code Tact. You get a 5% bonus every time you deposit. If you just use my code and click apply, depositing with any cryptocurrency, a card, $600, guys, and like I said, I need a cash out. You know, I'm just gonna be straight up with you. I am down thousands of dollars, not because of gambling, surprisingly, because of crypto. It's so bad, and I know you guys are probably feeling it with me, but hopefully we can get through this, dude. $600 balance. I don't know, we might have to do lower balances, honestly. I'm gonna be straight up with you guys. $600 is from affiliates as well. I went ahead and borrowed affiliates. Which you can do on the side if you have a tier above 5, I think. So this is borrowed money. I can't afford to deposit right now. I really can't. Maybe in a week or two, I can, you know. I can't afford it. I'm broke. Like, this is bad. What is this? Is this a new case? Burn it down? I'm going to try and open it. Three of them. $150 already. Please. My goal for this video is, honestly, I don't want to double up. Just make me $1,000. Can I get a $1,000 cash out? That's what I want. And probably opening a case that I'd have no idea about three times for $150 is probably not the best idea. But if we could get lucky, which we're just... 75-cent voucher. Like, you've got to be kidding me. Another... You have got to be kidding me, dude. What the hell is this case? I don't even care if we won the coin flip. What's the tick? A 17% chance on this, and we just got screwed. You know what I'm gonna do? I got a suggestion, all right? Battle for Jordans, 10x battle. Apparently this can pay a lot of money, but a 10 case battle is 300, and that's what it says on the comment. I don't know if I can do that, bro. That's a lot of our money. Let's do a 5 battle, okay? Let's do 5. I'm gonna give you a shot. I'm gonna give it a shot, but let's not do 10 to start off. Let's do 5. All right, Christian, let's see here. Appreciate the suggestion, all right? Hopefully we can hit here. I think this is a 30% case. Correct me if I'm wrong, we'll figure it out. But we just hit vouchers this entire video so far. All we have hit is, we got a shoe. Let's go. $110, I'll take it. It's not profit yet. That's the bad thing. Oh God. We could still very much lose. Honestly, we might tie in. Oh God, dude, come on. Last case, one of us has to hit so we can at least profit on the battle. Okay, now I see why you had to do 10 of them. I guess we need to go back to the bread and butter of, you know, some of my best battles, I guess. Let's do some prod cases, $100 worth of prod cases. How much do we have in the cart? $119. We have lost to 600 quite quickly. I mean, we are not in a good position right now. 5 budget prods though. We did 5 battle for Jordans. Didn't work. Oh my God. Okay, well, that's fine. We got a shoe, $100. Why didn't we just do the budget prod the entire time? Okay, $75 voucher. We got baited, both of us did. All right, that pretty much pays for the entire battle right there. As long as we can get something else, he gets something else. That's a $40 shirt. I thought that went down to like 30. When did that go back up to 40? Okay, I've missed 3 times in a row. We got to hit here. We need to hit here. Come on. He hit. Jesus, dude. Are you kidding? We missed 4 in a row? All right, dude, you know what? You gave me the suggestion. You said 10 pays. We're freaking all in. 10x. 10 battle for Jordan cases. In one Hype Drop battle. Oh my God. I mean, it could pay. I see how it could. Just, we hit on the first one. That is a good freaking sign. $200. Let's freaking go. Okay. We hit one more and I'm setting confidently. We hit one more, I'm setting good. That should be, bro, if that's not profit, like if we don't at least, if the battle doesn't at least profit. Come on, bro. We only need one more hit for break even, and we still have 6 cases left. Is that a hit? Oh my God, how did that go down? Oh, it's dead now, dude. We're about to be halfway through. We're halfway through and no hits. We had one hit at the very start. Come on, there's 10 cases left. We got another hit. How much is that? 180. Okay, this is where we want the bot to hit now. We've made $384. Give the bot a free hit real quick. How has he missed 7 cases? You give the bot a hit. Nice. How much is that though? 190. That's fine. That is fine. Now we need to hit again. Okay, it's the last. Oh my God. It's the last case. This is paid almost $600. We're on the last case. We miss. He misses. We win. It did pay. You were right, Christian. 500. We're back to what we started with. You know what? This might be a little bit stupid, but all the vouchers we just got, let's try an up 5% chance, $17. I mean, I don't think it's a bad idea. 5% chances, we've hit that on case. Oh, my 93. You're kidding me. What do we have? 575. Let's do another battle. All right, you know what? The toy room. It's paid good for us before. Let's do 2 toy room cases. Normally, you get around like $200 on this. So, I mean, this could be a good hit. I could definitely see this paying upwards of $500 total. And it also could pay 2 $1 vouchers. I just had to, talk the case up. I had to. And, well, we hit. Oh my God. What the fuck? Oh my God. We just had a $762 coin flip. Are you kidding me? Dude, I like this case too much. I mean, it just screwed me. Completely screwed me. But how does that pay 762? How did we both pull the same thing? That was a 0.35% chance. I can't even, I'm addicted. I can't even get the bot in here. How did we lose that, dude? If we just pulled something on the first one, we would have won $1,000 right now, right there. Oh my God, we just got is that a Nintendo Switch? Oh my God! Nah, this case is crazy. Wait, this case is crazy. I don't know, I'ma check the ticket on that in a second. But all in toy room. It's worth it after whatever we just got. What the? Bro, you're telling me right now, if we would've won that other battle, plus that, we would've been at 1,000, and then we still have this all in we're doing right now. 3 toy room cases. Holy crap. Dude, toy room. Come on, man. You're gonna hit me something again? 104, I'll take that, bro. I'll take that, let's keep hitting. Don't stop. That's the biggest item right there. We both got vouchers now. Oh, it might be slowing down. We need a hit here. That's a good hit too. $410, dude. What did we win? What the hell did I win? Up 1.5%. It's a 50-50 case? It does not feel like that. All right, we're going back to the old days. We're doing some CODs. We're doing some triple Vs. I'm doing some of the other cases I like. And then a toy room 50-50 at the very end. I'm fine with tying on the first few. And then we hit on the toy room. He misses. That would be an insane battle. We're all in. I sold back the light switch, which was really good. Oh, my God. No, we didn't get the hoodie. Damn, bro. It just sucks knowing that we were just a little bit off, honestly, a little bit off of having, what, $1,000? Both of us hitting on the cause case there is actually pretty good. We hit again, so we're in the lead now. Those other things would have been better. All right, RGB setup. I think the minimum on this is $17, which we both end up hitting. Actually, no, you can get a voucher on this. I totally forgot. Hopefully we don't get a voucher, though. How did I just call that? We're still up though. We got 3 cases left. Cold heart, we could hit $100 here. Keep going down to the shirt. Oh my God. It is so close right now. Literally what I predicted. Triple V. He hits and I miss. We need to hit and he needs to miss. We need to hit something good. Oh God, dude. It paid so much and I just lost, bro. If you guys want to support me, like I said, TACT, click apply. And I hope you guys enjoyed the video. My luck and it's just so bad, man.